U.S. Marshals Service and police in Omaha and Lincoln announced the arrest of 144 gang members in a four-month operation to mitigate and dismantle gang activity in the Omaha metro. From May to August, law enforcement officers arrested 231 people total and seized numerous firearms and illicit narcotics. The operation was named in remembrance of fallen officers Deputy U.S. Marshal Paul Keyes and Omaha Police Detective Carrie Orozco. Keyes, 41, died from cancer in February 2018. He was a team leader on the Metro Fugitive Task Force and specialized in threat management cases and protective operations. Orozco, 29, was shot and killed as she and other members of the task force served a warrant on a man wanted for a shooting in September 2014. This operation was dedicated to Deputy U.S. Marshal Paul Keyes and Officer Carrie Orozco for their tireless efforts on apprehending violent fugitives and serving their community, U.S. Marshal for the District of Nebraska Scott Crackle said in a statement. In a release from the U.S. Marshals Service, they single out notable arrests. The Omaha Police Gang Unit arrested Morris Coleman. Officers say he's a Flatland Blood gang member wanted for a supervised release violation out of Texas. During the arrest, officers recovered a missing child and seized a firearm. The Metro Fugitive Task Force tracked down Tommy Meyer on an absconding warrant from the Nebraska Department of Corrections. Inside the vehicle he was arrested in, investigators found around 11 pounds of suspected meth and $18,451. The task force also arrested Jose Morales and Pablo Morales on an attempted murder warrant out of Virginia. The United States Marshals Service is fortunate to have partners from OPD, LPD, Douglas and Sarpy County to achieve results that exceeded expectations, Crackle said. I'm confident their efforts will reduce violent crime and have rightfully lived up to the memory of Carrie and Paul.